you hear that Willy Wonka's real chocolate factory? He's gonna let me win.
Wow, let's go.
Well, it's only for 5 people. We sent 5 order tickets to the people that invited us. We can grant a prize.
Well, where do we find them?
It is Wonka bars, of course.
Hey, I heard there's Wonka bars over at Circle K. Let's go there right now.
Let's go.
Congratulations, you are one of 5 lucky winners to get to come to my chocolate factory on November 8th. Transportation will be provided. What does that mean?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, we don't have big candidates for our pizza night.
This happens every year.
Didn't say it was going to be there November 8th.
Gina, that's today.
We gotta go to the chocolate factory now.
Let's go.
My chocolate factory. I'm glad you all could come. It's going to be an exciting day. I hope you'll enjoy it. Hurry up now. There's so much to see in so little time. Hello, my dear boy. And your name is?
Norman Nagha.
My reality and my reality become my dreams. I think it would be quite useful for you to stay, my dear boy.
We have to find him before the game starts.
I think I see him over there. Wait, is that one of Wolverine's? Wait, I think I see all the teams in there, Gina.
Oh, this is weird, but we have to hurry and find him before it gets too late.
All right, so.
Hashtag
Breaking Bad.
You wanna help us?
Oh,
Now, I've been watching a lot of Barney the Dinosaur. Hashtag I love you, you love me. Hashtag memories, hashtag childhood. Hashtag I'm almost an adult.
Yes.
Hashtag how they go to sleep. Hashtag meteor. Hashtag ice age. Hashtag speaking of ice age, I just watched that movie. Hashtag fun. Hey, Tony, what did you end up dressing up for as Halloween?
I was Superman.
Hashtag no one cares. Hashtag selfie. Hashtag what were you for Halloween? Hashtag sexy ghost?
Nah, man, I went as a Ninja Turtle. Hashtag always Raphael. Hashtag Leonardo sucks. Hashtag the turtle, not the Italian Renaissance painter. Hashtag Mona Lisa. Hashtag is she smiling? Hashtag speaking of smiling, I just went to go see my dentist. Hashtag cabin free. Hashtag dental care. Hashtag that's how we do. Hashtag what does the box say? Hashtag, and we can't stop.
Hashtag, and we won't stop.
Hashtag, we run this.
Hashtag, true players for life.
Hashtag, TikTok.
Hashtag, on the clock.
Hashtag, and the party don't stop.
Hashtag, whoa.
Guys.
What?
Hashtag, where is Max?
You went that way?
Hashtag, please don't kill my vibe.
We don't know anything.
I'm hungry. Hashtag, in and out.
You hashtag read my mind.
See you guys later.
What are we gonna do, Tommy? We have to win the RP game tonight.
Don't worry, Tina. I know how to cheer you up. Our very own hashtag Pally High Cheer Team.
Butterscotch Ripper.
That's a horror 5%.
Oh, But this is my latest invention.
My gosh, that's gum.
Wrong. It's the most amazing, sensational gum in the world.
What's so bad about it?
Why, it's a three-course dinner, young lady.
Bull.
No, roast beef.
A bowl of minced gum fits for me. Be Wolverines, eat sharp, shiny teeth.
What does it taste like?
Madness! It's tomato soup, hot and creamy. I can feel it running down my throat.
No way!
Oh, the second course is coming up. Roast beef and baked potato. Oh, now dessert. Here it comes. Blueberry pie and cream. That's the most delightful blueberry pie I've ever tasted.
Rhonda, you look fine. Are you okay?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Oh, what?
What's going on? Saying? What is this? What'd you do to me?
Oh, God.
They always turn into a blueberry. I haven't quite figured that one out yet.
What? What'd you do to me? I'm a blueberry. This Wolverine is not happy, Wonka.
Oompa Loompas, clean up in the invention room.
Richard!
Oompa Loompa, Doompa Dee Da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happiness too, like me. Oompa, Oompa Loompa, Oompa Dee Da.
Gina, I think we just missed him.
What was that?
I have no idea.
Hey, have you guys seen a girl in a red coat run by?
Yeah, she went that way.
Okay, thanks.
Okay.
Let's ask these people over here.
Hey, you guys seen our friend Max?
Woo!
Oh, he went north?
What? No.
No, it's the head of mommy.
Oh my god. Literally, Cam, you're being so rude right now. But, I think we went that way.
Oh my god, Courtney. Shut up.
I'm so done with this.
Baby, she's literally so annoying. Like, I just want to die.
That head doesn't kill you, it will only make you stronger.
You're so right. Thanks, Bill.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Sorry, they're already gone. No, they're not. You left the best part. I'm pretty sure they're leaving. Beef Jerky presents Messing with Tyranno.
Everyone else but
sort of pandemic fan with your tan.
Oh, yeah.
At one point, you said something about trash canning freshmen.
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been Iowa.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I know, I got that.
I'm the boss.
Yes, I got it.
I'm the boss.
Thank you. Bye.
I'm the boss.
Hey, Walker, what is it? Some kind of front half?
Why? Having fun?
No.
Mr. Walker, my game starts really soon. Besides, what are we even doing?
I'm sorry, but all complaints must be submitted in writing. And if you'll excuse me, my boys, I'll be right back.
My game starts really soon. Oh my gosh, warm-up started already. I'll just do it now.
Thanks for God, dance moves with ours.
My dance moves are better than your team's dance moves.
Are you sure about that?
All right, positive.
All right, let's see about that. Ladies!
Pump it, 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 p Bruce?
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, is that so?
Excuse me? I have a game I gotta get to.
Oh, boy, we're gonna take you tonight. Oh, I don't want you to mess with me. I'm gonna get you, Max. This ain't over.
Yeah!
That's what I thought you said.
Don't worry, I mean, my spelling says routinely, but you never call. I was even waiting by my phone.
Sorry, I thought we told you.
No, you didn't, Black Widow. You're caught web of lies.
That's just the game to go to.
Thank you.
All right, guys, Philly, now that we're here, how can we help you?
Well, I need to get to Powick really fast, and I have to get out of this chocolate factory.
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay, what?
I'm trying to get
Tony! Dude, let's go, the game's about to start.
I'm sorry.
If you thought I'd miss the game tonight, you're crazy. And after today, I know crazy.
Well, I'll tell you what crazy is. Crazy is you thinking you're gonna play the game after you ditch the last two periods of the day.
Mr. McGee!
Enough, no excuse for that. Somebody likes me out there.
I saw him standing there by the senior quad. Everyone was standing there looking in awe. His gaze cannot be broken. He was walking in slow motion. I could tell it wouldn't be long till he got me, sadly. And I could tell it wouldn't be long till he got me, sadly. Singing, I love Big B McGee. So put some more time and attention, baby. I love Big B McGee. So come address the mess with me. I saw him, so I got up and walked away. I'm not following the school dress code today. His expressions told me nada. Emotions hidden behind vodka. I could tell it wouldn't be long till he got me, sadly. And I could tell it wouldn't be long till he got me, sadly. Singing, I love Big B McGee. So put some more time and attention, baby. I love Big B McGee. So come address the mess with me. Brace for a pun, because here we shovel fun. And I had to admit this time that he got me, sadly. I couldn't help but sing the song, come sing with me, yeah, me. Singing, I love Big B McGee. So put some more time and attention, baby. I love Big B McGee. So come address the mess with I love Big B McGee. So put some more time and attention, baby. I love Big B McGee. So come address the mess with I love Big B McGee. So put some more time and attention, baby. I love Big B McGee. So come address the mess with me.
Matt, I just heard over radio that that crazy wonky guy kidnapped you, and we're gonna need you for the game at RB tonight, so you can play. I'll be on the sidelines cheering you on and popping beach balls.